show you a video that's called Sparkle Light Up Jewelry Set. So this is what the front looks like. The side. Then here's the other side. And here's the top. Here's the bottom. And here's the back. So I'm going to start opening it. And I already know what's in here because I opened it before. And I just want to know if you like it. So, here's what it looks like. So, I'm just going to show you. Everything looks up except some things. But everything looks up. And first, I want to show you this. It's a light-up bracelet. You screw it together, tighten it, and voila, light. And then next I have this charm. You see this back? You tighten it. Ta-da. And then next will be my mood ring. So you tighten that. Maybe. And voila. You might not see it well, but that's what it looks like. Green and blue. Next, I'm going to show you. There's two types of string. I already made a bracelet bus at my school. I'm in first grade. But here's two rings. String, and I have two. These are decoration. Like this purple one. But I have two blue ones. Two little pink, those two little pink, and two little purples, and two big pinks. Next, I have four of these. Them to the other three. Okay. Next will be these. Let's see, there's blue, pink, and purple. Just like these. There's only blue, pink, and purple. I was talking about these. Next, I have these diamonds. I have two pinks and two blues. And then I have white and blue and pink ones, but I use them on my bracelet, so I only have one pink. Next, these are just little decoration. First, I have a peace sign, so you can just stick it on right there. And then a lock key, a heart, a flower, and a owl. I'll hook the peace sign on the bracelet in 1 second, but next is I have two of these and four of these. There's a little tiny thing that I'll put on here. I'm putting the peace sign on, maybe, and voila. So that's the end. This is at Walmart, and 1 second, I'm lazy. Thank you for watching Sparkle Light Up Jewelry Set.